sing that song.
Jesus, you are the miracle.
Come on, lift your voice. Oh, you are Yahweh.
You are Yahweh. You are Yahweh.
You are Yahweh.
You are Yahweh. You are Yahweh.
Hey, you are Yahweh.
You are Yahweh.
Alpha and Omega.
Alpha
and Omega. Lift your hands this moment. Oh yeah, Bere. We are talking about Jesus here. Oh yeah, mami. Let go. Give me worship.
Yeah.
papa. Tu as nous dit Jésus, il quoi?
Somebody jump, 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 jump. anywhere, whether from your father's foundation, whether from your mother's foundation, that have been troubling you, from this morning, this altar has swallowed them. This altar has swallowed them. Divine Majesty Himself, your people have danced before you. They have glorified you. Therefore, anyone under the sound of my voice, that the enemy has set any trap for you in this season and beyond, let the angels from this altar push that man into that trap. Push that woman into that trap. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Father, for rejoicing in your presence, I declare this morning that struggles has ended in our lives. No more struggles in our lives. My Father, anyone here that people are holding your money for any reason, they refuse to release the money to you, I declare this morning that angels from this altar will force them to give you your money. They will pay you. Father, nobody here will go back the same way he or she came in. Every hand, evil hands pointing at us for any reason, from this altar, I command the hands to wither. Let that hands wither. Anyone that has sworn that as far as he or she is alive, that you will not carry your baby, you will not be happy in your marriage, I command that man, that woman to go down. You will carry your babies. You will enjoy peace in your marriages. Academically, you will excel. In business, you'll be champion. You will never die a local champion. In the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus, from this moment, doors are open unto you. Doors of lifting. Doors of promotion. Doors of announcement, financial doors, in the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus. Anything in your life that whenever you remember it, you feel like crying, wetting your pillow with tears, this morning, it has come to an end. I say it has come to an end. My Father, take over the service. fill this auditorium with your presence. You matter our heart desires. Meet us at the point of our needs. In the name of Jesus, Holy Spirit, I surrender unto you. Pass to me to minister to your people. At the end of God, everyone here will be rejoicing, glorifying you in the name of the Father, of the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Can I hear again? The second time, the third time, the fourth time, the fifth time, the sixth time, loudest. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, our lives will never end in shame. Praise the Lord. I want you to pray. Because when you are listening to testimony, comment, hearing people, you will know when they raise prayer point. Praise the Lord. According to our sister, a couple left their house with their Bible, going to where? Church. Where they were standing, waiting for bus, a jeep third world break. Hit, what do you call it? And knocked them down, and two of them died instantly. If they have children, what will be the fate of the children? They were going to the church. We're going to the church. I want you to declare that. Say, I will never die a shameful death. But there are some things when I hear it, it touches me. This season and beyond, no ambulance will enter into your family. Look, when the enemy programs something, if you are not wise to do what you're supposed to do, it will come to pass, and God will remain God. You will remain who? God. I was talking to somebody. Let me be more clear. We were discussing a higher level. I told them, look, Jesus may decide not to die. He will go back to heaven. But man would have been lost forever. They were looking at me. The people I was talking to, PhD holders in theology. And you know, they begin to ask questions. After answering the questions, they open their mouths. So what am I trying to say? Things in the world are divided into two. You have what you call the sovereignty of God and that of man. What you are supposed to do, if you fail to do it, devil will have his way and God will remain God. play your own part. Don't even think how God is going to do his own. He can decide to come at the 0 hour. When you think there is no way. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. I received a phone call from Port Harcourt 2 days ago. A couple that have been married for 18 years. How many years? It's not 18 days, though. It's not 18 months. No child. 3 days ago, the wife gave birth to triplets. Two boys and one girl. When the sister was talking to me, that is, it's full, but I saw the excitement. He was more than happy. And see the way God worked. Scan didn't detect it. It's only one child. One. One. If you hear the whole story, don't have the time. A visiting doctor, a gynecologist, was the one when it was delivering. Delivered the first one. Say, look, there's a movement. There's a movement. They look at the scan, a baby. Before you know it, that one came out. Two normal process. The three came out, two normal process. The two boys came out first, then the girl. That's God for you. What am I trying to say? The only time you will lose hope is when Jesus ceases to be on the throne. But if he's on the throne, my dear, there's nothing impossible. Nothing impossible. But make sure you're following the right track. Don't follow the wrong track and you're explaining the right thing. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. So I want you to pray this morning and tell God that this season and beyond, no ambulance will enter into your family. Open your mouth and declare it. Declare it. Declare it. In Jesus' name, every family represented here, this season and beyond, nobody will come and tell us sorry. Nobody will come and pity us. Father, no ambulance will enter into our families. Put a seat in your hand. Put a seat in your hand. Remember what we're talking about. It's not any house seat. Save me in the name of Jesus Christ. With this seat in my hand, I close door against any ambulance. I close door against sorrow.
Against sorrow.
Tears.
Tears.
Weeping.
Weeping.
Lord Jesus.
Lord Jesus.
This season and beyond.
This season and beyond.
Nobody will come and tell me sorry.
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 Nobody will come and pity me.
Nobody will come and pity me.
My Father, my Father.
My Father, my Father.
People will only come.
People will only come.
To celebrate.
To celebrate.
Your goodness.
Your goodness.
In my life.
In my life.
In Jesus' name.
Amen.
Lift it up. Father, in the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
With this seed in our hand, I demand for our safety.
Amen.
Our wives, husband, children, parents, loved ones, siblings, I declare no evil shall befall any of us.
Amen.
Anyone that wants any of us to go down, with this say, I pull him down.
Amen.
We pull him down.
Amen.
We pull her down.
Amen.
We pull them down.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Angels of God, move on our behalf.
Amen.
Destroy anything that will trouble us.
Amen.
And give us victory.
Amen.
In the name of the Father.
Amen.
Of the Son.
Amen.
And the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Can I hear?
Amen.
The second time.
Amen.
The third time.
Amen.
The fourth time.
Amen.
The fifth time.
Amen.
The sixth time.
Amen.
Loudest.
Amen.
Praise the Lord. Come with me to Luke 21:15. For I will give you a mouth and wisdom which your adversaries shall not be able to gainsay. Nor resist. I want us to say it in different versions. But on the line, I will give you a mouth. Another version. Because I will give you such words and wisdom that none of your enemies will be able to refute or contradict what you say. Another translation. For I will give you the right words and such wisdom that none of your opponents will be able to reply or refute you. Let's say, okay, for I will give you words and wisdom that none of the adversaries will be able to resist or contradict. Let's say, amplifier. For I myself is in capital letter. Why? God himself will give you a mouth and such utterance and wisdom that all of your foes combined, I think I like it, will be unable to stand against or refute. Praise Lord. Praise the Lord. All your foes combined. If you can name enemies of mankind, God has given you a voice to silence all. I want to speak briefly on what I titled The Voice of Authority. Praise the Lord. If you look at the word power and authority, they look alike, but are not the same. Praise the Lord. They are not what? The same. Authority is higher than what? Power. That's why you will see 133 girls. So tiny is not slim, slender. She will put on police uniform and the trailer is coming. She will use the left hand and do like this. What happened? That is what you call what? Authority. It's not more power, but what? Authority. That uniform represents the federal government of Nigeria. But what am I trying to say? God has given you the authority to silence all your enemies. I want to remind you whom you are. Stop complaining. Rather, silence the voice of the enemies. Because God has given you what? Authority. Will give you a voice that your enemies will not be able to do what? They can't stand it. Why are you complaining? Remember, we're about entering the year 2020. Look, as far as I'm concerned, and you're a member of this commission, you matter whatever Satan have put together in 2020, it will never come near us. Because God has given us what? Power and authority. Not only power, but authority. To rule and to reign. The only thing is that many of us don't even know what we have. It's not today. Let's see. Genesis 1, 26 to 28. So that you can know and understand yourself. God said, let us, Father, Son, the Holy Spirit, make mankind in our world image after our likeness, and let them have what? Complete authority. Not partial authority. Complete authority over the fishes of the sea, the bird of the air, and ten beasts, and over all the earth, over all the earth, and over everything that creepeth upon the earth. Praise the Lord. So, from the womb, you were given power and authority to rule and reign. I don't know what you're believing God for. It is time for you to wake up. You have been sleeping for a long time. Declare what you want. Follow it up. And you will get it. Praise the Lord. God is not a man. When he says, I will do this, he won't go back. If you didn't get it, the fault is from you, not God. Praise the Lord. Complete authority. So, my dear, what do you want? Create those things you want. You have the authority. Praise the Lord. So from this morning, I want you to understand that you are a co-creator. You are what? A co-creator. If you're not seeing that in the Bible, I will tell you where it is. You are what? God. You are what? God. You are God. So I don't know the door that the enemy has closed. You have what it takes to do what? To open that door. God has given you everything you need to succeed in life. The only thing you need to do, discover the right key. Don't use the wrong key and you want to open the door, it won't open. Every door has a key. When you take the right key and put it to open, if you put the right key, you will be there. Standing there, outside. So discover the right key, open that door, and enter there. So from the womb, you are given authority. To rule, reign, have dominion. Praise the Lord. Apostle Paul went to preach. And when one demonic agent stood against him, I think that is Acts 13:6. Act of Apostles, 13 from verse 6. Let's see. And when they had gone through the isle unto Paphos, they found a certain sorcerer, a false prophet, a Jew, whose name was what? By Jesus. Continue. Which was with the deputy of the country, Sergius Paulus, a prudent man, who called for Barnabas and Paul and desired to hear the word of God. Continue. But Elymas the sorcerer, for so is his name by interpretation, withstood them. He didn't allow them, seeking to turn away the deputy from the faith. That is where you exercise that authority. Then Saul, who also is called Paul, filled with the Holy Ghost, set his eyes on him. Praise the Lord. Okay, continue. And said, O full of all subtlety and all mischief, thou child of the devil, thou enemy of all righteousness, wilt thou not cease to pervert the right way of the Lord? Verse 11. And now, look at the authority. Behold, the hand of the Lord is upon thee, and thou shalt be blind, not seeing the sun for a season. Paul had mercy on him. How do I mean? He gave him time. There was a time frame for 1 year. A season is 1 year. If you want, he would have been blind forever. He will not see for a season. And that's why, praise the Lord, can we not pray for a season? And immediately, there fell on him a mist and darkness, and he went about seeking some to lead him by the hands. For long, it had been raining in that city. They respect him. They fear him. Whatever he tells them, he will do. But when he came face to face with a man that has authority, what happened? Thank you. The story did what? Change. He has to bow. So I stand here on this altar this morning to declare over your life that all your spiritual and physical enemy will bow to you. You have been deceiving them. They call him names. But a day, just one day, he became blind. And when he became blind, what happened in the next verse? And then the deputy, when he saw what was done, believed, being astonished at the doctrine of the Lord. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. What will I say? They have called you names. Good for nothing. You are barren. You are poor. All kinds of names. Hear me clearly and well. Touch your neighbor by your side. Tell him or her that it's only a manufacturer of a product that has right to do what? To give it name. Do you understand what I say? Only a manufacturer and someone who manufactured this has the right to do what? To give it a name. So any name that I call you that is not from God is fake. Am I talking to somebody? It's what? Fake! It should not bother you. So my dear, you can change that name because you have what? The authority. The authority. Maybe next year is when I will preach the part 2 where I will talk on this. But I only want you to understand this night, this morning, that what you have been going through, you can decide to stop it now. Those challenges, God has given you what? The power to stop it. For example, God, Paul, never discussed with the God that the lame man should be blind. Am I talking to somebody? But Paul knew that he has authority. Number one enemy of authority is what? Doubt. Am I talking to somebody? When you have doubt, you give birth to fear. You are going nowhere. So you have the authority to change that name they are calling you. You have what it takes is inside you. Elijah looked at Ahab and said, as far as God is in heaven, there will be neither rain nor dew this year according to my word. It is according to the word of God. Read their Bible. He never knelt down and began to talk to God. And Elisha, the Tishbite, who was of the inhabitants of Gilead, said unto Ahab, as the Lord God of Israel liveth, before whom I stand, there shall not be dew nor rain this year, but according to my word. According to my word. He locked heaven, pocketed the key, and walked away. Praise the Lord. And the Bible says there are about 7,000 prophets. These 7,000 prophets tried to bring rain nowhere. Why? A higher authority. That's what the Bible says, that they don't break their ranks. If you try to break rank, you are troubling yourself. A higher authority has locked them and walk away. But I want to say something here. May God remember you. Declare to yourself, may God remember me. I didn't hear you. Say it three times. So shall it be. Elijah went to the brook. The reverend was bringing food for him. He was eating. But what happened? There was a woman. There was what? A woman. The woman is about to die. Praise the Lord. And you know, God is a very wise God. God can call Elijah, say, look, go to some place and live with this woman so they will not die. Elijah may decide to refuse. Say, God, I'm satisfied with you, you know, where I am. What did God do? God dried the brook. There was no water again. And the light had to say, when God said, go to Zarephath, I have prepared a woman that will feed you until you will bring rain again. But he was the one that locked him. It was not God. May you be wise enough. He went there and saw the woman. When he saw the woman, God said, this is the woman. May you have ear to hear God. A lot of people are in trouble because they can't hear the voice of God. When you can't hear his voice, You're in trouble. What happened here this morning was not what I planned. The glorifying God, I will tell you the reason. Because he also told me why he wants us to glorify him. Praise the Lord. So, when he got there, he saw the woman gathering stick. He said, "Mother, come. Please, go and give fresh, small water and give me." The woman looked at him. In her heart, he said, "Is this one a stranger here? Don't you know for 3.5 years, no rain, nothing, no?" She turned to him. He said, come. She said, "Bring a small cake. When you are coming," the woman had to open up. He said, "Sir, I have only one meal. It's not enough for me and my child. I'm gathering these two sticks that we may eat it and die." Praise the Lord. We may eat and do what? No hope. It's okay, I know. But out of that small one, bring small for me. Thus said the Lord, the oil, the flour will not fail until there will be water, there will be rain. Praise the Lord. So, you can change that name they are calling you. God has given you what it takes to change it. Praise the Lord. Trust in him. Believe him. And he will take it to where he has prepared for you. We will pray and do other things he wants us to do. Praise the Lord. Tell your neighbor, there is no hopeless situation in God. Praise the Lord. Humanly, you may think that the end has come. I want to round off with this. A woman, a widow, has a child. No brother, no sister. She spent all she has training that boy. The boy turned 30 years. At the age of 30, the boy died. The only son, no brother, no sister. He died. And it seemed as if heaven will fall. The woman was bleeding from the heart, not even crying. Praise the Lord. And in Israel, it is a taboo for a woman to go to the graveyard. The woman decided to defy that law because she wanted them to bury her with a son. That's why he defied the law. Not knowing that somebody was negotiating a corner. As they were carrying the boy to the graveyard, the woman was weeping uncontrollably following them. At the corner, they met Jesus. Jesus looked at the woman. I knew that the woman was not only crying, she was bleeding from the heart. He called the people carrying the young man. He said, "Bring the boy down." They said, "What are you doing with a dead person?" He said, "Bring him down." They brought the coffin down. He said, "Open." They opened it. He looked at the lifeless body of the young man. I said, "Young man, I say unto you, arise." He put his hand in the coffin, The young man held his hand. He drew him out of that place and took him to the mother. Authority over death. Over death. What I'm saying is not. You can see that in Luke chapter 7 from verse 11. It is called the story of the woman of Nain. Praise the Lord. So my dear, all you need to make it in life is in your hands. May God give us understanding in the name of Jesus Christ. Stand on your feet. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. I want you to pray. First, tell God to open your eyes of understanding. Understanding has eyes. If your eyes of understanding is open, you will know things in advance. Praise the Lord. A lot of people, if you ask them, they will tell you that Jesus died on tiny death. It's not true. It's not true. He didn't die on tiny death. He died at the age of 33 and a half years. But he fulfilled his vision. When you fulfill your vision, you are doing nothing. There's don't have anything to do here again. Praise the Lord. So I want you to pray and tell God to open your eyes of understanding. Open your mouth and pray. Let God open your eyes. Open my eyes of understanding. In Jesus' name, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ, say with me, in the name of Jesus Christ, every satanic prophecy over my life, over my family, I say no, it will never come to pass. Open your mouth and declare, every satanic prophecy. Every certain prophecy over your life, over your marriage, over your children, husband, wife, cancel it and declare that it will never come to pass. In Jesus' name. Be serious. Be serious. If you're not serious, we will pack the chairs. Be serious. Say with me, in the name of Jesus Christ. This season and beyond. No evil shall befall me.
No evil shall befall me.
Any man or woman.
Any man or woman.
Who has sworn.
Who has sworn.
To pull me down.
To pull me down.
Or any member of my family.
Or any member of my family.
You are a liar.
You are a liar.
You will never succeed.
You will never succeed.
Lord Jesus.
Lord Jesus.
Any personality.
Any personality.
Targeting me.
Targeting me.
And members of my family.
And members of my family.
For destruction.
For destruction.
Wherever you are.
Wherever you are.
In the name of Jesus Christ.
In the name of Jesus Christ.
I command.
I command.
We command.
We command.
Die by fire.
Die by fire.
Die by fire.
Die by fire.
Destroy them. to work, destroy them. Go to work, destroy them. Go to work, destroy them. Go to work, destroy them. Commander, 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 commander.
I want you to pray because the whole earth lieth in wicked. Show me in the name of Jesus Christ.
In the name of Jesus Christ.
Any man or woman.
Any man or woman.
Assigned. To trouble my life.
To trouble my life.
To poison me.
To poison me.
Poison my wife.
To poison my wife.
Poison my children.
To poison my children.
In this season.
In this season.
And beyond.
And beyond.
You are a liar.
You are a liar.
You will destroy yourself.
You will destroy yourself.
In the name of Jesus Christ.
In the name of Jesus Christ.
I command.
I command.
You evil man.
You evil man.
You evil woman.
You evil woman.
Assign.
Assign.
To poison me.
To poison me.
Poison my wife.
Poison my wife,
or my children,
or my children,
or any of my loved ones,
any of my loved ones.
No matter how close you are to me,
no matter how close you are to me,
you must surely go down.
You must surely go down.
Lord Jesus,
Lord Jesus,
in your name,
in your name,
I command,
I command.
You wicked man,
you wicked man,
you wicked woman,
you wicked woman.
Assign to poison me.
To poison me.
Or any member of my family.
Or any member of my family.
No matter where you're operating from.
No matter where you're operating from.
Your end has come.
Your end has come.
I command.
I command.
We command.
We command.
The blood of Jesus Christ slaughter them.
The blood of Jesus Christ slaughter them. The blood of Jesus Christ slaughter them. The blood of Jesus Christ, slaughtered. 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 Slaughter! Yeah! Slaughter! Yeah! Slaughter them now! 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 Slaughter them now. 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 Slaughter them now.
your mouth. Open your mouth. Open your mouth. Open your mouth. This day, we know the dream. Jesus Christ, slaughter them all in Jesus' name. Amen.
Yeah, pick it up. Save me in the name of Jesus Christ.
In the name.
Anywhere they are judging me.
Anywhere they are judging me.
Today marks their end.
Today marks your end.
I want you to be serious. Be serious. I don't need to point at everybody. Be serious. Be serious. You that is sitting down, you, be serious. You, be serious. Be serious. You, be serious. Save me in the name of Jesus Christ.
In the name of Jesus Christ.
Anywhere they are judging me.
Anywhere they are judging me.
Judging my marriage.
Judging my marriage.
Judging my children.
Judging my children.
Judging my business.
Judging my business.
Judging my finances.
Judging my
today.
Today.
Mass your end.
Mass your end.
Lord Jesus.
Lord Jesus.
As many.
As many.
That have gathered.
That have gathered.
Judging me.
Judging me.
Judging my family.
Judging my family.
For any reason.
For any reason.
You matter where you belong to.
No matter where you belong to.
In the name of Jesus Christ.
In the name of Jesus Christ.
I command.
I command.
We command.
We command.
Angels of God, scatter them now.
Angels of God, scatter them now. Angels of God, scatter them now. Angels of God.
Angels of God, scatter them now. Angels of God, scatter them now.
Angels of God, scatter them now. Fire now, 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 you have enough space. Fire now, fire now, fire now, fire now, fire now, fire now, we go to war, we go to war, we go to war, we go to war. Commander,
Commander, commander, commander.
Angels of God, scatter them all in Jesus' name. Amen.
They are scattered in the name of Jesus Christ. Soak me in the name of Jesus Christ.
In the name of Jesus Christ.
Every manner of altar.
Every manner of altar.
Consulted.
Consulted.
By any man.
By any man.
By any woman.
By any woman.
To walk.
To walk.
Against my life.
Against my life.
Against my family.
Against my family.
Standing on the altar of divine majesty.
Standing on the altar of divine majesty.
I say no.
I say no.
You can't walk against me.
You can't walk against me.
You can't walk against my children.
You can't walk against my children.
You can't walk against our destinies.
You can't walk against our destiny.
Lord Jesus.
Lord Jesus.
In your name.
In your name.
I command.
I command.
For it is written.
For it is written.
At the mention of your name.
At the mention of your name.
Every knee must bow.
Every knee must bow.
Every tongue must confess.
Every tongue must confess.
That Jesus is Lord.
That Jesus is Lord.
Of things in heaven.
Of things in heaven.
On earth.
On earth.
Beneath the earth.
Beneath the earth.
In the waters.
In the water.
Beneath the water.
Beneath the water.
Therefore, every manner of altar,
every manner of altar,
aquatic altar,
aquatic altar,
marine altar,
marine altar,
any manner of altar,
any manner of altar,
speaking against my life,
speaking against my life,
against my future,
against my future,
against my children,
against my children,
against my marriage,
against my marriage,
against my health,
against my health,
against my fruitfulness,
against my fruitfulness.
In the name of Jesus Christ.
In the name of Jesus Christ.
From today.
From today.
Speak no more.
Speak no more.
Speak no more.
Speak no more.
I command.
I command.
We command.
We command.
The blood of Jesus Christ. Silence them.
The blood of Jesus Christ.
I'm not gonna lie, 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 I'm not gonna l
Nobody will kidnap me.
Nobody will kidnap any member of my family.
Nobody.
My father. Every plan.
Of evil ones.
To kill.
Or assassinate me.
Or any member of my family. In this season and beyond. I declare. It will never work out. Lord Jesus. In your name.
I command.
Every assassinator.
Kidnappers.
Armed robbers. Or any member of my family.
All of you are liars.
No matter where you're operating from.
Two days.
To the day.
You want to operate.
All of you will die. In the name of Jesus Christ. I command.
Heaven hear my voice.
Earth hear my voice. Every kidnapper.
Assassinator.
Rich list. That want to. Trouble my life. Trouble members of my family. Wherever you are. In the name of Jesus Christ. I command.
We command.
Angels of God, slaughter them now.
Yeah,
go to war, 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 go to war,
angels deliver their head in our hands, 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 angels deliver their head in our hands, 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 in our hands,
angels of God, slaughter them all in Jesus' name. Amen.
Save me in the name of Jesus Christ.
In the name of Jesus Christ.
Every evil decree.
Every evil decree.
Upon my life.
Upon my life.
Upon my family.
Upon my family.
In the name of Jesus Christ.
In the name of Jesus Christ.
I nullify them.
I nullify them.
They are nullified.
They are nullified.
The city in Jesus' name. Everybody here, stand on your feet. Stand on your feet. Father, in the name of Jesus Christ, standing on this altar with all humility, I declare that whatever Yahweh have asked for that will make us to serve you well, receive those things. Receive your heart desires. Receive your heart desires. Father, as it comes, I declare anyone standing before the moon, calling your name, calling my name, facing the moon, I command the moon to smite him. To smite her. To destroy them. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. My Father, my Father. This morning, I declare all we have prayed for will enter into our hands. There will be no delays. In the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus, Father, this season, every one of us will celebrate Christmas with joy. In the name of Jesus, once again, I declare over and over, evil will never come near us. Will never come near our wives, our husband, our children, our loved ones. In the name of Jesus, and our Father, I declare, these hands with which we are holding money, we will never lack money. Money will surely serve every one of us. In the name of the Father, of the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Can I hear the second time?